My message to you today cannot be different from what St. Patrick taught you. I preach what he preaches. Christ, who is the Prince of Peace, who reconciled us to God and to each other, who is the source of all unity. Amen.